Hello everyone, welcome to another video of this revision series. In this video, we will talk about humoral immunity and cell mediated immunity. First, the humoral immunity, which is also called as antibody mediated immunity, because antibody is present in the serum or plasma, which is also called as humor, hence the name humoral immunity. And this type of immunity is specifically mediated by immunoglobulins released from plasma cells, which is the converted form of B lymphocyte. So this can also be called as B cell mediated immunity. And here, interestingly, the immunity is mainly confined against the extracellular antigen. So extracellular antigen, like any toxins released by microbes or antigen present over the microbial plasma membrane, the antigen which is present outside the cell, not like the virus or tumor antigen which is present intracellularly. So B cell can recognize any extracellular antigen with the help of immunoglobulin receptor. As the antigen binds to this immunoglobulin receptor, which is mainly immunoglobulin type D, it starts endocytosis. And as it is phagocytosed or endocytosed, it then fused with the lysosome inside the B lymphocyte, and it gets degraded into various peptides. And one of these peptides is recognized by the MHC type 2, and this is showcased to the helper T cell type 2 by TCR. TCR or T cell receptor can identify the external antigen with the help of MHC, and then there is some cellular communication between helper T cell type 2 and the B lymphocyte. Here B lymphocyte itself presenting the antigen, hence it can be regarded as antigen presenting cell here. So there is cellular communication, cellular talking in between helper T cell and B cell. They secrete various types of cytokines, and one of these are interleukin 4 or 6 secreted from helper T cell to the B lymphocyte, and these cytokines causes B lymphocyte proliferation and maturation into plasma cells. And plasma cells is the factory of production of various types of immunoglobulins, and they are secreted into plasma. And also some B cells are converted as memory B cell for future recognition of this same type of antigen. And the antigens then act by various mechanisms like neutralization, agglutination, opsonization, complement mediated destruction to remove the microbes as soon as possible. So the basics of humoral immunity is antibody production from plasma cell, which is the converted form of B lymphocyte, and B lymphocyte is activated from the naive form by the help of helper T cells. Next, cell mediated immunity. Here various types of cells directly act on the antigens or microbes, like macrophage, which can recognize any extracellular antigen and has a severe activity against these antigens. After recognizing, they easily phagocytose these antigens and soon degrade into various peptides with the help of lysosomes present inside the macrophage. And here the macrophage itself act as antigen presenting cell and present the antigen with the help of MHC type 2. And this presentation is forward to the helper T cell type 1 here, and there is a cellular communication in between helper T cell and macrophage, and soon macrophage gets signal from helper T cell, like in the form of interleukin 2, interferon gamma, tumor necrosis factor beta, which
makes the macrophage more active and to be proliferated. So some of the macrophage act as memory cell for future recognition of the same antigens, and others are converted into more active or more phagocytic form, and they can easily destroy the or remove the remaining antigens present in the blood. So this is all about cell mediated immunity against the extracellular antigen. And cell mediated immunity is also conferred for the intracellular antigen, and then the intracellular antigen will itself act as target cell that is to be destroyed by various destructive form of cells like natural killer cell or dendritic cells, which will secrete some enzymes like perforin or granzymes, which will perforate the membrane of the target cell in which the virus or tumor antigen is present, and then it will secrete granzymes which will enter through this perforation to inside the cell and will destroy the antigens present inside. So thus both intracellular and extracellular antigens are destroyed by cell mediated immunity. So this is the significance of cell mediated immunity and basic difference between humoral immunity and cell mediated immunity. So this is all about the two important types of acquired immunity. Thank you guys for watching.